Well, what was that?
Yeah.
So that means he was like pawning hard. He was being a porno.
Being cool.
Yeah. So if he's.
But this chick is all about the porno.
If Victor was pawning hard today, he was just being like a lad.
But
it's not pawnage, it's porkage.
Okay, this is a bird.
That's what it comes from. It's like, anyone for a porking? This guy just came in and goes, any girl for a porking?
Oh my god.
And we were just like.
Drying out all my skin.
Are you doing another one?
No, I'm gonna put moisturiser on though.
It won't be the chlorine, it'll just be the dirt. Everywhere.
You see, they want to see it. They want to see it. They want to see it.
Zoom in.
You just go up.
Contortion splits is like on the carpet, it's good.
Oh, is that what contortion is, or splits and stuff?
Splits, yeah, handstand splits.
Yeah, we'll come in here and do it because I don't want everyone like taking my. Oh, you can do your stuff, whatever. But then everyone taking my mini at time and I'm trying to get taught by you.
Yeah, you need it, you need it for boxing.
I really need it, I know.
For boxing, even the legs, like.
Yeah, definitely.
Stretch them legs, stretch.
Teach me.
Like, I can do anything because of my flexibility. Like,
I
in
can
this
do anything.
Circus, you know what I mean? Acrobatic wise. Like, I could learn to, like, box probably, to swim, like, become fresh. Because I have, like, the flexibility in my body. I could, anything athletic, basically run. I'm good at running. I'm really good at running.
You'd be awesome into, like, jiu-jitsu or karate.
Yeah, karate. Imagine me in karate. I'd get, like, black belt like that.
Cool. Calm down.
Yeah, you have to do, what is it?
Calm down, Wonder Woman.
Do a split. I was like, I'm not learning karate. If you do a split, you get the yellow belt. I was like, challenge me, you know?
Calm down, Wonder Woman. Jesus.
Seriously, what is it? What, when you do the splits, what belt do you get?
What?
In karate.
I don't know. I got two belts for just doing this.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. That's what I'm talking about.
Roundhouse kick. Well done, you've got the belt. Yeah. What's that? Mum, I need to get the next belt, so that, how many more lessons do you reckon you can do until then?
15.
How much would that be? 300 quid?
300 quid.
That's quite a lot, isn't it?
Well, if you don't want it, Mum, please!
Okay, then.
I want to use a warm then.
Why are you stressed?
I don't know. Big Brother house. Fuckers.
Why are they doing that? Don't let it get to you. It's like me. It's like, you're not going to get to me.
I could be in a fucking fine and I've got like a fucking wreck.
Never.
Just sleep on it, man. Fuck.
He's getting stressed. You seen his...
I'm going to go red.
You see how... You seen his skin?
It's not like getting spots.
It's getting really bad. Yeah.
Why?
I'm stressed.
And don't you like getting spots?
Him? No, he's... acne. He's got bad acne. You can see it now.
So when are the showers going to be sorted out then? Pay attention.
When we win our task, Jeremy, when we succeed in humiliating ourselves.
Oh. Do you reckon we will have to nominate tomorrow?
I think so.
What day is it tomorrow?
Monday.
Well, does it have a week of voting?
Pardon?
Is it a week of voting?
No, we have to nominate someone, isn't it? Or is the first week they do it?
No, but did they vote all week? I thought it was only for like a few days.
What?
Is in the public vote for a week?
No, it's like an hour they
get to vote for, isn't it? Would we nominate tomorrow?
Vote for an hour.
What?
I'm voting for an hour. What are we talking about? Vote for an hour.
Like when we nominate someone. You are like a Big Brother freak.
It's like 25 days.
I watched Big Brother. It's a good show.
Have you ever watched one? I'm going to be honest, I've never watched one. Only when I was like 11.
I've watched bits.
But I watched bits and I researched it on the internet. I did.
Do you know who Ziggy is?
Ziggy, 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 Ziggy and Chantel?
I did
my research. Brian the winner?
Do you know who the twins are?
Yeah, I've released a perfume. Seriously?
What's that name?
I could never buy that, even if it smelled like roses.
Why?
Come on, Big Brother perfume. Like,
see, people do that, people say that. So, but wait, that's
what
we're
doing now.
Give that
chat, you're in here.
You're slagging this place, you're slagging this thing, but you're in it.
No, I love it, I love this place. I love it, but I'm saying, like, would you ever buy the Jade Goody perfume?